standard 8, exercise 12.2. Sum number first. Express the following number in standard form. Standard form for exponent, for example, 8 into or 8.0 into 10 raised to 3. This is a standard form. If you wish to convert them usual form, right? It will be 8 into 10 raised to 3, that is 1000. So 8000 can be written in 8.0 into 10 raised to 3. This is standard form. This is usual form. Let's start with first one. We will convert in standard format. First, 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, nine. 10, 11, 8, 5. It will be after decimal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So I will write in 8.5 and into 10 raised to minus 12. 8.5. If you move decimal points, I am writing, if you move decimal point, to right side, exponent of 10 will be negative. And if you move to left side, exponent of 10 will be positive. Second question. Zero point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 9, 4, 2. So we can write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. We will put 9.42. Now we move 12 points. So on the right hand side, so 10 raised to minus 12 is the standard form we can write. Third question. Please remember these two important things. If you move right hand side, decimal point to be written negative. And if you move left hand side, power of 10 will be positive. 6, 0, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. This much of zeros are there. So if we wish to write 6.02, how much decimal point we covered? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So it will be 10 raised to 15. So it will be 6.02 into 10 raised to 15. 15. Count the numbers from this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Like that. Is it okay? Everyone understanding? 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 3, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8.37 into 10 raised to minus 9. Fifth number, 3186. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Three point one eight six into ten raised to ten. Next question. Next. Please be silent. Now convert to usual form. They have given standard form. First one, 3.02 into 10 raised to minus 6. So 3.02, 1 upon 10 raised to 6. 10 raised to 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 302 upon 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 302 upon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you can convert them. Point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 0, 2. Total 8 decimal points are there. Total 8 decimal points are there. Right? Or you can write it from left hand side. Write down first 302. Then for making 8 decimal, add 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then put decimal. This is a method. 4.5, 10 raised to 4. 45 upon 10. 10 raised to 4, that is 10,000. 0, 0 cut. It will be 45,000. It will be 45,000. Third one. 3 into 10. 3 into 1 upon 10 raised to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3 upon 8, 0. So write down 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And point. Put point. Decimal point. Fourth one. 1.0001 into 10 raised to 9. 10 raised to 9. 10,001 upon 10,000. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now cut 4 zeros. So 1001 and put 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is the final answer. Now, fifth one. 5.8 × 10^12. So 58/10 × 10^12. Now this is one exponent. You can do this in this way. 10^12 minus one exponent. So it will be 10^11 exponent. 58. 11 zeros we should write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Number. Right? Next question, number 6. 3.61492 × 10^6. 3, 6, 1, 4, 9, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We cut 50. So it will be 3, 6, 1, 4, 9, 2, 0. Final answer. Now question number 3. 3. Express the number appearing in the following statement in a standard form. This is practical question. 1 micron is equal to 1/10 lakh meter. So it will be 1/10^6. So we can write 1 × 10^-6 meter. 1 micron. Second, charge of electron is 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 16 coulomb. This is charge of electron. So we can convert them after decimal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 1.6, 10^-19. 1.6, 10^-19. Third one, size of bacteria. Size of bacteria is 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Five into ten raised to minus seven meter. Fourth, size of plant cell. You can take any practical example in this way. It is 0.00001275 meter. It will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1.275 × 10^5 minus 5 meter into 10 raised to minus 5 meter. Fifth question. Thickness of thick paper. Thickness of thick paper 0.07 mm 7/100 that is 7/10^2 mm 7 × 10^-2 mm Now fourth question. In a stack, there are 5 books, each of thickness 20 mm. One book, 20 mm. Five book, how much? 5 × 20. That is 100 mm. Now, 5 paper sheets each of thickness 0.16 mm. One sheet 0.16 mm. 5 sheets, how much? 5 × 0.16, that is 0.80 mm. Sorry, 0.016. 5 × 0.016, that is 0.080 mm. Now, what is the total thickness of the stack? Now, this is the whole stack, 100 mm plus 0.080 mm. So we can add 100.08 mm. In a standard format, we can write in place of 100, put decimal here 1.0008 × 10^2 mm. 100.08, that is 1.0008 × 10^2 mm.